As conflict between Israel and Hamas militants entered the eighth day, the Israel Defense Forces have issued an ultimatum to residents of Gaza to move to the southern region as the forces plan to carry out an all-out ground attack against Palestinian militant group Hamas. Taking to Twitter, the IDF said the Gazans will be given a safe route between 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. and the military will not carry out any operation on the given pathways.